it's so inspiring for me as a teacher here in Santa Monica over the last 12 years to see us finally come together as a community and create a yoga festival right here in our backyard, which is in so many ways, you know, a mecca, a vortex, a real center of yoga, not only in the country, but in the world.
When I think about the Tadasana Festival, I think about the word unity. It's a coming together of culture. It's a coming together of all different forms of yoga. We have extraordinary teachers, extraordinary musicians.
Tadasana, to me, means the ultimate mountain pose, the ultimate, I have arrived, here I am on my mat, which represents the world, which represents my life, which represents every single posture that I take before I take any journey.
It gives us the ability to stand tall, to be strong, to be able to face our life with courage, to face our life with grace and integrity, to be able to stand in the midst of a storm like a mountain and not be moved.
That mountain is inside us. It's the power of the earth inside us, inside all of us, and that's what we're gathering for Earth Day with the Tadasana Festival.
Tadasana to me means standing right where you are and knowing right where you stand.
It's being firm and grounded in what you believe and who you are at all times, regardless of the circumstances around you.
Tadasana really means unification and being able to stand with what is, and but also at the same time open to the flow of what can be.
I'm stoked about it because it's my hometown, it's my community, it's my people, you know. I'm really looking forward to it. I think we need this here. We are, without a doubt, the largest yoga community in the entire world.
It's a chance for all different flavors, walks of life, schools of folks to come together, to merge as one, and to learn how to stand consciously for the earth, for the ocean, and for humanity at large.
To reflect on what it is that I stand for, and how am I interacting with the earth, how am I interacting with my community, and how am I interacting with my creative source?
Doesn't matter how seasoned of a practitioner you are, it all comes back to Tadasana.
And it's the place that, in our practice, that we keep coming back to get grounded and centered, and to also pause before we go on to the next thing.
Really gravitating and pulling energy from the earth all the way to the sky.
Tadasana is like finding your true north. It's like, that's your compass.
What do you stand for? So Tadasana, meaning the starting point, your foundation.
Ultimately, yoga is about having people know what they stand for, to be able to really do Tadasana off their yoga mats.
And especially in terms of this festival, the ability to join together, to have a community, to have a way to find that there's a common thread between us all.
Come join us at Tadasana, Earth Day weekend.
Let's make it a pilgrimage to the mountain. Let's come together on Earth Day at Tadasana Festival.
It's gonna be like Woodstock for yogis. If you're not there, you're gonna miss out and you go, oh my god, I should have went there.
来年の4月にこの美しいサンタモニカで皆様に会えるのを楽しみにしております。
I hope all of you come out to the Tadasana Festival in Santa Monica, California.
It's going to be an incredible gathering of community, creative artists, and visionaries for change.
Celebrate your planet, celebrate yourself, and celebrate life.
It's a very important day, Earth Day. And this is a massive tipping point and a turning point in our civilization, in our world. So this is going to be a great rallying cry. I hope you can come play.